Hello. In this video, I will walk you through the steps a CPG analyst goes through to clean a retailer forecast file and combine it with the corresponding orders to identify forecast discrepancies. Here, the retailer file comes in a JSON format with forecast information such as the vendor ID. It is not an easy structure to manipulate. As you notice, Trifacta automatically infers the structure. By interacting with the column header, I can extract the individual attributes via Trifacta's suggestion. The data is shown in a proper and familiar grid interface. Now that the individual values have been unnested, Trifacta provides signals in the header for value distribution and anomalies, so I can get a better idea on what to focus on. Here we can see that in the forecast date column, that mismatched dates and missing values have been found. I can drill into the details and look at precisely what the outliers are and which values have issues. We now see patterns that compose the dates, and Trifacta suggests to convert textual dates to numbers to make it consistent across all values. There are no more mismatch values, and the 5 missing values can be deleted. The forecast date values are now all valid. Let's now look at the package column that contains individual values that I want to capture. Watch as I brush over these numbers. Trifacta learns from my interaction to provide contextual recommendations with the best transformations to complete. Suggestions are even refined as I am giving more hints. Here we want to extract numerical values. I can proceed similarly to extract the units of measures. In this case, I can validate the unit of measure over a custom type, and I notice some mismatch values here in red. If we dig into the details, we see that ounce is invalid. We need to fix that. We're using a lookup table to convert invalid values into standardized ones. Once we do that, you can see that all of our values are now valid. I can now extract the pack size the same way, editing the recipe to my needs. All the values seem good now. I can drop the initial package column. I now need to create the sum of forecast and order quantities per vendor and item. This is simply done using Trifacta suggestions. Because you never get the data right the first time, Trifacta allows you to undo, edit, insert new steps, or just preview steps in the transformation process. Let's assume the data sets are now clean. We now want to correlate the retailer's forecasts with the open order to join with the internal data to match with the retailer's forecast and identify discrepancies. We launch the join wizard and selecting open orders to join with. The best join keys have been inferred to match the data sets, which we can modify as needed. We select all the columns that we want in our resulting data set, and now we have the retailer's files and the internal order files joined. Back to the flow view, you can see that Trifacta shows the logical relations with the data sets, which are very useful for sharing, maintenance, and audits. When I am happy with my results, I can also schedule it so I can reiterate the work automatically. I can share flows or copy recipes that colleagues could leverage. Finally, I can run a job. Trifacta takes the recipe and applies it to the whole data sets and presents a result view with possible errors to correct. You can output your results in your preferred database, file, business intelligence tool, or data science solution. Thanks to collaboration with Tableau, you have a visual outlook of your data and you can quickly see outliers and verify fill rates. Here, we can identify a discrepancy between the forecast and the case's quantities for the IQO product. Thanks for watching this video. You can start wrangling today by clicking the download link on the upper right of the screen.